How do you know if a light bulb is bad? Hey guys! In today's video, I will show you how to test a light bulb with a multimeter. On the multimeter, connect the black probe to the COM port. Connect the red probe to the voltage ohm port. The first test we're going to do is to check for continuity. Turn the dial to the continuity mode. An incandescent light bulb has a wire filament inside the glass bulb. The filament looks fine inside this bulb. To test for continuity, press one of the probe leads to the threads or the screw base. Touch the other probe lead to the tip or the electrical contact end. If you hear a beep, there is continuity and we can continue with the next test. The next test is to check for resistance. Turn the dial on the multimeter to the ohm setting. Similar to the continuity test, press one of the probe leads to the threads or the screw base. Touch the other probe lead to the tip or the electrical contact end. The light bulb should have a resistance of less than 100 ohms when cold, but increases as the temperature rises. We're getting less than 20 ohms. That's acceptable. Let's test the continuity of another light bulb. When we check the filament on this light bulb, it seems to be broken. There is a small piece loose inside the bulb. It doesn't look promising. I don't think the continuity test will pass, but let's check it anyways. Hold one of the probe leads against the threads. Touch the other probe lead to the tip. We're not getting any continuity. This is a bad bulb. To confirm this is a bad bulb, let's check the resistance. As we expected, we're getting OL or overload for the resistance. We have confirmed this is a bad bulb. I hope this video has demonstrated how to test a light bulb with a multimeter. Remember to like, share, and subscribe to this channel.